Hey fellows!
Hey,
good evening everyone. I am Ria Singh with my teammates Khyati. And where is Ayush? He's always disappeared. I'm sorry. Yes, there he is. As I said, always disappeared. We are the University Innovation Fellows from Galgotias College of Engineering and Technology. It gives me an immense pleasure to share with you our wonderful journey to and from the University Innovation Fellows program. Our college is among the top-ranked colleges from Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Technical University. Well, it is in the top, but I tell you, there are many loopholes. And yes, for that reason, we are here. Because we know that our college needs it. We had started our journey as a candidate and later on moved as a fellow from the University Innovation Program. What did we do? You know, I learned to gain confidence, inspired myself, and to apply my ideas into some act. And what are those acts? These are my accomplishments. They were in the flight with me. Some have landed right now in Bangalore. Let me introduce. And these are, firstly, I'll tell you, Galgotias is in Greater Noida and so on, safe for girls. We have made club activities available for girls even after 6 p.m. And believe me, it is a very big thing. Club activities are now open for first-year students. And the most important thing which we have done recently is organizing hackathon. This was very first organized in Greater Noida. Because of this hackathon, many students have approached us. They were asking, what was this? You know, they started to gain this ideas of innovation from this hackathon. Because they started to feel, yes, something innovation needs to be done. We are missing it out. Well, as I said, I was in the flight with my ideas. Some were left behind. They're just coming. And those are like utilizing our timetable. We are looking forward from the next session that our timetables will be utilized in a better way. Students can utilize the timetable for their lab activities too. Then for the technical things, we are looking forward for students working on more technical aspects as well as interdepartmental, which we are actually working. Balloon satellites, these are made up by the juniors from the different departments. For the interaction of seniors and juniors, we have already made a layout for senior-junior app, which can enable live question-answer rounds and interaction. With the help of personality development department, we have also improved the development of the personality, because without a personality, our mind doesn't think. It needs idea, it needs development. So, as rightly said by Helen Keller, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. As well as our manifesto says, we believe that we can do, we have it in ourselves. Yes, we have it in ourselves. So it's a challenge time for me, for you, for all of us to bring something together, to bring out things together. So, I'd like to ask you, how might you describe your wonderful journey to me? How might you make your college, make your journey as beautiful so that the flight which we are flying in reaches to our destination, to our home? Thank you.